There's a Q&A happening in the Charted Minecraft Tables channel.